Hi there, this is Paul from Mayfair. I'm going to take you quickly through the stochastic indicator. We call it volume stochastic because it actually has a volume indicator at the bottom, which also helps you to detect the end of trends and so forth where volume tails off. Let me take you through the various indicators that are all here in one. First of all, you get this green and red stochastic. And this is kind of like a MACD, and it gives you the kind of impression of where the momentum lies. Then you have this orange and green RSI showing you the relative strength. At the top and sometimes at the bottom, you will have these false bar indicators. And what this indicates is, for example, here where this false bar starts, you're overbought. Both indicators are showing overbought, but what it's saying is it may stay overbought. So don't necessarily believe it. Okay, so the false bar is talking about where you're in a trend. And so you can stay overbought for quite some while. And as you can see, it kind of shows you this trend as it's going along. Okay, so the good times are when you've got a trend and quite a low stochastic and looking up, that's a good time to buy. That's the kind of thing this thing shows you. You can also see down here at the bottom, this is the volume. Okay, so there's high volume here on this fall. And then as you see a trend start to peter out, I mean, who knows, perhaps now you have a false bar, so we're in a trend, but the volume has started to peter out and be quite a bit less than it has been previously. So it's possible that that particular trend is fading. Okay, so I hope that's shown you a little bit of what's available. We do like this indicator. We like it on the longer time frames. And remember, it's just an indicator. It can't show you how to trade. You need to add it up with other signs, your own signals and other indicators for it to make much sense. We like to check where something's going on a weekly, then perhaps on a daily. And if it's all pointing in the right direction, it can help you enter on a 4-hourly or an hourly. Okay,